Hey guys, I updated my mod again, and this time I added a player teleporter. You can craft it in the craft pot. It's not really cheap, but not so expensive. So, and you need a battery container that you need to connect to the teleporter. You need batteries, sure, 20 for each teleportation. And you need somewhere a second teleporter in the same color. They are color coded, so if you have two that are red, you can teleport between the two red teleporter, or you can set up, for example, five white teleporter, and it will choose randomly the destination teleporter if you have more than two. Otherwise, it will go forward and backward each time you teleport. And to show that, I have the second teleporter up there. It's probably out of render distance, and yes, they work too out of render distance. There is a little issue. The map doesn't load that fast, so maybe if you teleport out of render distance, you will fall through the ground, and then you get the message, you play the game wrong, and you land on top of the surface again. So I can't prevent that, so keep that in mind. That is normal. So, but if you teleport in render distance, that should not be the case. And let me remove that. So one is up there, and here is one. And how you can see, you need to aim at the pet. And if you are too far away, you get the message, you are too far away. And if you get closer, it changes to teleport, and yeah, press use. And how you can see, I'm now here on the roof. Down there is the other teleporter, and here is this one. So, and again. Too far away. Batteries connected, and go on it and press use. And I'm back here. So you can see 20 used, 20 used, 20 used. So I wish you many fun with the new update, and I hope you have a use for the teleporter. And we see us next time. Bye bye, guys. Have a nice day.